At Midway Park for 3 years, and I have to say it was my first assignment as an assistant principal in administration, and I couldn't have asked for a better place. The staff and the kids at Midway Park were and are some of the people that will always remain in my heart. Kind and loving and strong, and when you talk about what grit is, that's really what it is. You feel it the minute you walk in. It's this warm blanket of community that wraps around you, and you just can't help but love it. My best moment at Midway Park was one time we had all the kids out on the blacktop, and I crawled up this ladder to get to the roof of the building, and I stood on the roof to take pictures of all the kids and all the teachers, and when I stood up there and I was able to you know, get that aerial view and look down at just the sea of color, and everyone was wearing different colored shirts, like the rainbow. It was such a beautiful moment for me to realize that, you know, I'm a part of that. I'm a part of a rainbow. That was just.
I was principal at Midway Park starting in 2000, and I was the principal there for 13 years, and it was one of the most wonderful experiences of my life. I just enjoyed every minute of it. The building itself, the round school, I just loved the way it brought the community together. I loved the families and I loved the students. It was just an honor to have been there for 13 years. When I think back at Midway Park, I have so many fond memories. The first thing I thought of, though, was the talent shows. I loved seeing the wonderful skills that our students have. They could sing, they could dance, they could play instruments. It was just such a fun time to watch the talent shows. The other fond memory that I have is the sixth grade faculty softball game that we had, and we'd get to go down to the Trinity softball field, and although I didn't play, I got to be the announcer, and so that was fun for me to get to be up in the booth and to be an announcer. But I just think of the parrots and the parrot pride and all the fun that we had for those 13 years that I was there. So I just want to wish Midway Park a very happy 50th birthday, and I can't wait for the next 50 to see the fabulous things that everybody at Midway Park can achieve.
James, I'm the current assistant principal here at Midway Park. I've been here now for 3 years. To me, being a parrot is such a privilege and such an honor. Midway Park has over 750 wonderful students in grades pre-K through 6. But what Midway Park also has is a wonderful support network of parents and teachers and other educators who are committed every day to the success of our students. And so when we talk about parrot pride here at Midway Park, I think of it as something that we do and something that we show every day in our actions and in the way that we interact with one another. We always talk as a staff and with our students that we're a family here, and we really believe in that, and that every person matters and that every person belongs, and that there is a sense of connectedness among our school family in addition to our community. Some of my favorite Midway Park memories involve times when our entire student body or our entire faculty are coming together. So my first favorite memory is the first fun run that I participated in 3 years ago. It was such a neat experience to get to see all of our students and teachers out on the Trinity track, raising money for our school, but in the same breath, and just enjoying a moment with one another of friendly competition and showing off skills and being physically fit with one another. My second favorite memory has to do with every year the staff gets together and we parody a song, and we include skills for students to remember when they're taking assessments or just plain old encouragement. I love watching those videos because you see the joy and delight and the proud way that our teachers represent our school in those videos. And it's a neat opportunity to see our staff come together for the purpose of our kids and for the purpose of just having fun and entertaining and showing them a different side of who we are. And so I think that when we think about education, we, yes, are always serious about what we do, but we never lose sight here at Midway Park that we have to have fun with each other, not only among our staff, but we also want our kids to see that we enjoy them and that we enjoy having them here, and that we want school to be a place where they feel love, where they feel safe, and where they're connected as part of our school family.
Baseball score. The beat goes on. The beat goes on. Drums keep pounding a rhythm to the brain. La-da-da-da-dee.
Hi, I'm Sarah Williams, and I am the current principal of Midway Park Elementary. I grew up here in the district, and everybody went to Midway Park. The teachers, everyone in the district worked at Midway Park. Everyone had a tie to it. And so the fact that I was going to get to come here and be part of this campus and this culture, I was just really in awe. Mr. May, the very first principal here, used to tell everyone that when Midway Park opened, there was no mascot. And that he was standing in the front foyer one day and a parrot flew in the front door. And that's why it became the Midway Park Parrots. And so I always tease the kids and tell them I'm glad a lion didn't walk in. When I came here, I'm going to be very honest, I was kind of skeptical of the parrot mascot. Then after some time here, you just realize it's the perfect mascot. It is the perfect mascot for Midway Park. We are the parrots and we have parrot pride. When we show that parrot pride, we do amazing things. And that's our staff, and that's our kids. It's hard not to get emotional about this place because of the amazing things we do every single day for kids. Our staff welcomes everyone in the door. There are kids from every background, every nationality. We have, I think, 17 languages right now that are new to Midway Park. And the love that is shared from the staff to the students and then from the students to the other students, it just makes our campus what it really is. And that's a community, it's a family, and that's what sets us apart from others, and that's what drives our success. You know, we were so proud to receive 5 distinctions this last year from the state, and that's because of that community, that hard work, that dedication, and that constant drive to be the very best. The thing that I love to say to all of my kids, all of our families, is with love and parrot pride, because that really embodies what I believe and why I'm here is because I love Midway Park. And I'm so blessed to be here. And I'm blessed to be a part of just an amazing staff. So congratulations on 50 wonderful years. And I know that this will be the campus that years from now, people are gonna come back to and say, oh, I went to that round circle school. I can see the spaceship from an airplane. And as they walk by headed to Trinity, they're gonna smile and they're gonna look at the campus and know that this is where they started. My favorite Midway Park memory from my short time here was Emma Johnson Day. Emma Johnson was a teacher that was here for 41 years. She taught second grade, she taught third grade, she ended her career teaching fourth grade, and we were able to surprise her by bringing her family up to school.
We had a parade where she got to ride in the back of a fancy car, and we took her around the school, and all the kids lined the campus and cheered for her and just celebrated her and her amazing legacy here at Midway Park. And then we all came back after she took the tour, and we all met on the blacktop, and all of our kids wore matching colored shirts. And we just had a huge celebration for Emma Johnson. And, you know, that's what it's about. It's about honoring people that come and serve here, honoring our kids, letting them have some fun and let them dance and celebrate, and just making sure that that our people are taken care of. And I think that was a great way for her to end her career, and a memory that she'll have forever. And I know it's a memory I cherish because it was all of us together. And we were just able to honor her and honor our kids.
Those schoolgirl days of telling tales and biting nails are gone. But in my mind, I know they you from crayons to perfume. It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the sky, I would ride across the sky in letters that would soar a thousand feet high.
Mrs. Joy Busey was the principal of Midway Park for 16 amazing years. From 1984 to 2000, she revolutionized Midway Park Elementary. She was part of our renovation. She was part of the modernization of this campus. And she has been beloved by everyone that came through. Countless students from the past come back, and the one that they ask about every single time is Mrs. Busey. I was so privileged because my first 2 years here at Midway Park, Mrs. Busey was my mentor, and she was able to come back and work with me as a campus principal and work with our staff, and be able to just guide us and give us support and to make sure that we were on the right path to greatness. She had reached that greatness level so many times before. She knew how to get there, and she knew how to just give us the right support, so that way it was authentic and it was the Midway Park way. And having someone who's so ingrained in the culture here, it was just an amazing opportunity. Mrs. Busey, after her passing, we felt a great loss, but her legacy lives on, and we're just so privileged to be able to call her the second principal of Midway Park Elementary.
Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you, and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. The dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you,
and you for me. So happy together, so happy together. And how is the world?